Oh!
But then this guy was in the way, so the only way to get him out of the way is to kill the bastard. And plus, you know how I said about that dark purpley mist thing around them? That's like some sort of shield or something.
How was your day?
You need to shine it.
So there's no autosave with this dark
purple. You guys must have had a wild time.
Yeah, right. If I see that guy, he's gonna get it.
That was only the prologue.
I'm getting fed up with your brother.
Oh, so we were supposed to die.
But then, if he wasn't with you...
You were supposed to die.
You think something happened to him?
I could made it to the end.
And Josh?
Mr. Garrison, lock the gates and send the latecomers to my office.
Again, I don't want to ruin too much.
All right.
Take advantage of the sunshine.
Yeah, well, at least I learned X was definitely the shooting. Yeah.
Please sit down and be quiet.
Hey, ladies, what are you so gloomy about?
Kenny's disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
No, I spent the whole night working on my movie.
Nobody's seen him since last night. I'm really starting to get worried.
I know. Aliens beamed him up to their ship, did some experiments on him, and finally killed him.
Like, that's how Japanese games get away with it, by making a cool uniform, so then, like, you know, obviously they're gonna wear the uniform every day.
I think we better call the cops. What do you think?
Hey, if he doesn't show up, let's meet at the cafeteria.
Yeah, so since some games, they just keep it like that.
But the cops
although,
tell my parents.
Persona,
my first real investigation.
In the Persona games, they have a lot of variations to the outfits, you know? So then, yeah.
Not until you left the school.
That's fine. It's
6:13 p.m.
Nothing works in this crummy school. We're leaving in 5 minutes anyway.
Quit it, Josh.
Hi, guys.
This is no time for that.
Those
come
textures.
On, we need to record
going
our investigation.
Ass and boobs, man!
Quiet, someone's there.
You call that journalism?
Forget Lara Croft, these are what I want.
And I think somebody just locked us up.
It's just a janitor.
Interesting.
Alright, let's see, what are the characters here?
But how are we supposed to get out now?
Ashley.
Okay.
Which would be the, the one.
I found an
awesome
map.
Awesome,
dude! It should help us.
Oh, it's because I survived longer, maybe.
Okay, you mind talking to one of the ladies?
Okay,
give me
let's
actually,
move.
Give me that one.
What? This one? That's one. Are you controlling that one now?
I think we have to pick this lock.
There you go.
Baseball bat. Yes!
Wait.
Melee activated.
Wait, no. It's better to give Ashley the bat.
Okay, how do I do that?
Let me talk.
I think I just did it. Oh, but no, I switched
characters. That's fine. It's better to give Ashley the bat because she has, she does more damage.
Okay, so. But that means I switch characters. Okay.
And then the guy is Josh Carter. He can tell you if there are, anything, if there's anything else to do in the room. And the other girl, which is Shannon.
Oh, they actually work! I didn't think that was gonna work.
The other girl, which is Shannon, she heals people better. She heals people more.
Does a baseball bat break?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Did you pick up the item?
Only one item, apparently. The other vending machine was garbage.
You could always ask Josh. Let me switch to
this
Josh.
Lock looks easy. There's nothing left for us here.
Okay, there's nothing left. Break everything!
Obviously. Okay.
Grab that.
Shiny. Okay, so if something's, you know, takeable, it shines.
Of course, we could always take a guy with us if we want.
Depends on his skill set.
His skill, again, he determines if there's anything else in the room.
Okay, that's actually pretty useful.
Here. I'm controlling him now. If I use
there's nothing left
skill,
for us here.
He'll say there's nothing left for us, or there's something to do here, or whatever.
That's better for, you know, puzzle solving elements. We might forget a key or something, you know. Yeah.
And then the other girl, Ashley, this one right here, the white one. She's the medic, basically. She heals people more with first aid kits.
All right. Healing's for suckers.
I'm
die.
Should
we save? We only have one disc right now, so...
Let's play a little bit more. I'll take the risk.
Don't worry, I'm picking the locks. This might take a while. Alright, we're broke.
Alright, let's see. Exit, finally!
Positive, there's still something left.
Oh, he knows too much. Alright. There's some piece of paper up there, what the hell?
I don't think we can read it.
Nice.
Now you're trying to break into other students' lockers? What's wrong with you?
That's the dream. Full range in the school. Alright, okay, let's see. I saw something shiny over there. A map. Amazing.
There's nothing left for us here.
Let's see.
Seriously?
I paused it. Map. Characters. Clues. And so right.
Don't tell me those other two empty spaces were supposed to be the ones that died.
Again, technically you were supposed to be the only one who died.
Bastard.
Technically!
You were too slow. I survived longer! Ooh, no. Oh,
just
say no.
Just say no?
No, say yes.
I'm gonna rape you!
What?! Get out of here! Get out of here!
No, you were supposed to say no!
Oh, God. Okay, so we're
men's bathroom. I'm gonna go take a piss. Don't worry about me. Why are you in here?
What's that smell?
Damn it, so dirty.
I just know there's something else.
I'm too clean for this.
Something around here. What the hell is that?
Oh, yeah, so someone has spread feces all over the place, seriously.
I don't know. Your mama is so fat she broke the family tree.
Seriously, that's the gnarl.
Man, bathroom graffiti is hilarious.
Yeah.
Well, fuck. No, I didn't want to go out. Something in here.
Are we allowed to go back in?
Yeah.
Because some areas, sometimes in the game, you only can go in there once. Which is horrible. I hate when games do that. In the stalls, yeah.
Found something. Energy drink.
In the fucking toilet? Yeah, I'm not drinking that. I'm not drinking that.
Anything else? No, no.
Yeah, you could enjoy that nice beverage.
What the? An energy drink here?
I think I'd rather have no stamina. I'll take care of this one. Ah! Oi! Oi! What are you doing?
Hey, I wanted to check the place out.
Horrible, horrible. Okay.
Where's the draft coming from?
Cockroach! No! No!
There's nothing here.
Cockroach! The bat is useless against its power! Damn it!
And you say the boys' bathroom was disgusting!
Damn it!
Look at your bathroom!
Wait, I don't have no feces, I only got cockroaches. It's not very clean.
They are among us.
Oh no. Something about the virus? Garbage.
You got feces. What's that shit on the wall right there?
Who knows?
Door's locked.
Oh. I think that's where we came from. Oh, no. Ooh, TV!
I'm positive there's still something here. Left.
Here something glimmery. Tape.
Tape, sticky tape. You need that to combine items.
Okay, crafting, yeah. Makes sense.
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay, well, there's not enough.
Okay, well, that's convenient.
I have the best skill right now, apparently.
Makes the game go faster.
Locked.
No, I say no!
You're trying to break out now? You're trying to break out!
That's glass! It should break! It's horrible! Ooh, I'm thirsty. No water! It's so cold for drinking water.
Wait, do we go up? Maybe we go down.
I usually take games floor by floor, so...
Who's back here? You back here? You're the only one with a weapon right now, so you better protect this weak guy's ass.
Melee! So nothing's
useful. Alright.
Another
floor.
Like this game is not that. This game is not split screen. It's pretty good. I don't like split screen too much.
You don't know what's gonna happen to the player off screen!
That's true. Yeah, but at least it's just one. Oh, dead end. Seriously? In a school, a fucking dead end? Okay.
See, now I'm scared to go off screen because...
Is it possible to run faster than this?
I think the only one who runs is, Kenny. The guy I killed in the beginning.
Oh my god. He couldn't even use his best skill? What the hell?
Oh, Ooh, glass door. Busted. Busted down, bitch.
Oi. All right. I saw him looking while I was opening that door. You saw him looking?
There's fast. Something else to do here.
For us to do here.
There's something to do there? Okay. Lesson plan?
Screwdriver was lost in the room, blah, blah, blah. Okay.
Saw a screwdriver somewhere, I guess. Wait, you're my way. Computer. Found something. Secret entrance?
Push!
Yeah, I'm
push! Push!
Hey! Oh, bye. Yeah, you take the screwdriver. Wait, I didn't even. Was there anything else to do?
Oh, shit.
What's going on here?
What's going on here? Oh, shit. I think something's
there's
happening.
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay, if we go outside, I think there's monsters. Because they said what's going on here. So, maybe we triggered something by finding
Shannon was here, she'd help me out.
Okay, I hope we didn't trigger anything.
Oh,
ObsCure! What's that music? What the hell? Why? Yeah, that doesn't look safe. Okay, nothing here?
Huh?
But what's behind this door?
Alright.
Yeah, probably the boss room, who knows? So the whole game's in the school, right?
Yep. We're on campus.
Boy, you still got what the hell? Wait, there's something new here?
Where's the draft coming from?
Get up there, bitch!
Calm down.
Alright,
Oh shit, I'm in trouble right now.
It's dark in here.
Wait, what the hell is happening?
Don't even think about it.
I wasn't raping you!
Wait, wait, did we already go through?
I just know yeah. There's something else.
What bathroom is this?
Something here. Yeah.
Energy drink.
In the bathroom again?
Yeah.
There's nothing left for us here.
At least mine wasn't in the toilet.
Shut up.
I didn't think the teacher's hatch out. Oh, it's the teacher's bathroom. Usually it's supposed to be the cleanest one.
This is not clean.
So there was nothing here.
Well, besides that energy drink. Okay, where are we now?
What the fuck?
I'm positive there's still something left.
There's something here.
So we're in the teacher's lounge.
Rusty key.
You know, I always imagine it looks like something else.
There's nothing left for us here.
Oh, camera, what the fuck?
We're not breaking and entering! It doesn't look like-
okay, wait, let's check up the stairs first. So that door is locked or something?
It's
okay.
This.
This is where we came from, right?
Yeah, it's locked.
Okay, upstairs then.
Camera. It's not like we're breaking
and
entering.
Something else.
Something in here. Something
oh, a CD.
Save CD.
Alright, you know, it would be a good time to save. Well, actually, let's check the whole room first, because then we don't want to, you know, backtrack the whole checking everything.
Stan's grades really suck.
Isn't that the guy who died? I don't know.
The guy who died was
Kane. Oh, yeah.
He
was
breaking a glass, you know that?
He...
There's nothing left for us here.
He's teacher something.
It is not, but if you want, you can break that glass.
Oh, God.
Technically, you could.
Which glass?
It. This little glass. Glass.
Vandalism! Screw the school!
Obviously.
Screw the educational system!
Uh-huh. Okay, save now. Yeah. But is there anything else in the room?
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay.
Wait.
Let's go backwards. This one or this other one? Yeah. Off screen?
I still haven't saved.
Yeah.
There's nothing left for us here.
Shh.
Seriously?
Don't make so much noise.
What is
it? Me.
Moving shit.
Yo, I'm still here. You're gonna get here. You're gonna get here. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
You're lucky you couldn't do it. You're lucky you blocked it out. Okay, so we.
There's nothing left for us here.
This is where we came from?
There's only one door left to check now.
Oh, wait, actually, well, we didn't check that door in the end of the hallway, though. Is it locked or something? Like, I'm in
more
the...
like it's blocked.
Okay, wait. I can't see the angle. It's so bad.
It's more like it's blocked.
Oh, this thing has no wheel. We have to find a wheel. Oh, I didn't pay attention. Okay. Thanks. These graphics, though.
girl you're controlling right now, I think her special power increases her strength or something. We're on the second floor.
Amazing. Okay, save now, yeah.
Save now? Whoops. Damn it, I haven't saved yet. Save. Overwrite this. Overwrite the test one.
It's recorded.
Okay, so did we check all these doors?
Yeah.
Alright,
yeah, this is the second floor.
Okay, okay.
Well, we got a rusty key now, so I'm assuming it's probably gonna be this.
No! What have I done?
Oh god.
Follow the leader. Okay.
Yeah, ladies first, don't worry.
Shit.
Don't worry, I'll stay behind. Ladies first! You know what they say, ladies first.
We check the room, like, what it would say.
There's nothing left for us.
Oh, fuck!